Who else was gonna do this one?
Yeah, let me see, man. Judge not, lest ye be judged first. Listen first to the curse that plagued me since birth. The drama started at age 10. My rage from within had me defending my own in group homes as a kid. Then my juvenile years got tricked off in the system. I was released the beast back on the scene with a mission. Half of 30 years old and already stone cold. So I go with what I know and refuse to fold. I'm dragging it slow. It's the cross I bear. Maybe pops could have helped, but he was never there. Now at age 15, I'm paper chasing for green. That's when I met the homie, big man, triple beam. He had the credit I need. Let me get it, GP. I was back in 2 weeks with the first G I ever seen. My eyes held that gleam. Head first in the game. Got unpredictable and shady with the pay and the fame. Now, Jesus Christ, I got this Bible. I hope I'm reading it right. Average man think that it don't take no genius, right? All I know is that I'm not ready to leave this life. And grandmama keeps praying that I just see the light. Go to church and get baptized and redeem my life. Mama say I'm like the sun cause I leave at night. But I'm like mama if the sun stuck around all the time. Then how can you be a creator? Look before you leap cause you'll get injured here. We ride hard like cowboys and engines here. Maximum torque and horsepower, the engine's geared. What a posse track on the extended rear. These rookies that are looking to extend their years catch injuries here that end careers. We make on pain pill junkies with syringes near. You get your SSI check, come spend it here. Instead of paying some shrink to lend his ear. Why you talk about your problems, they pretend to hear. We don't follow the guidelines, we bend them here. You a new arrival, man, I've been done here. Like Van Gogh when he cut off and sent his ear. When it come to this here, the kid's sincere. Y'all just insincere with a lot of loose rap. I can strike anywhere like a waterproof match. Old school gave me game for real. Plus stuck with me, put me on the strip and told me if they fuck with me to come hollering him. It wasn't bothering him and he would front me a pack. And every time I come back a couple dollars slim. It was cool cause he knew that I was young in the game. And if he conditioned me right he had something to gain. While I'd stand in the rain and serve all night. He said you're not getting the respect you deserve cause you white. And he was right, but fuck, I was just 15. Trying to get this screen, I had to smack this fiend. If you get out of line with you, matter of fact, here youngin, take this nine with you and you smoke. I know you do, take this dime with you and grind and do what I showed you. Stand on your own too, keep your distance from them bitches. Never let them think they know you and tax them when them motherfuckers owe you shit. I just had a revelation, the shit just hit me. I'm cold, y'all ain't even a bit nippy. I drank the fifth empty, not even a bit tipsy. Got an ounce of sticky and only found 6 seeds. So twist 3, cause when the Philly is lit, see the smoke, it lifts me. I quickly get busy, nobody can get with me. I let them spit 50, squeeze they clip empty still. None of them hit me, not a one of them nicked me. I maneuver too smooth and swiftly. Simply tell them, yo, your odds are iffy. You got a better shot at the lottery. Pick 3, the kids out of your league will just miss me. I rip your shit and miss me. Your style is iffy, your rhymes are shifty. I flow solid and tight, don't even bother to write. I freestyle 8 bars and we'll call it a night. Born in 78 during the depression. Dad was in the county at the time for possession with intent to sell 8 pounds and 4 ounces. December 8th I was born weighing 8 pounds and 4 ounces. It's really ironic how it all plays out and how I beat the odds before I even came out. That one piece of sperm that made it to the embryo quicker than my siblings. That breeds envy though, I know it's in me, yo. Destiny prevails, my spirit will succeed if the rest of me fail. I'm alive and well though mama debated abortion. Life is precious, never degraded sources. I vow to carry mine to the greener pastures. Cause my mama's depression's got a knee in that laughter. So I mean it, you bastard, for my family ties. Give me the death penalty, I'll gladly fry. I feel like time is limited and days are numbered. I'm Earnhardt racing toward his days of thunder. In a big body caprice, chopping blaze up under. $100 a quarter, fuck it, I'll blaze another. Harley Faze, a brother, on an all-time high. THC intakes at an all-time high. So I indulge in life like a prisoner's supposed to. Cause that's the next step that a prisoner's close to.